They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW United States Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 435 pounds, Air Boone.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Look who's here!
And introducing the champions, accompanied by Kevin Sullivan, at a combined weight of 414 pounds, they are the WCW United States Wrestling Champions.
And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight.
And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
The stage is being set for what could be a classic contest for these tag team titles.
And matches like this are really foundational to the sports entertainment experience.
You're 100% right, Cole. Think of the legendary careers that began with tag team title reigns. We could be seeing someone take those first steps tonight.
Oh, impressive counter.
Up and down with a jarring back suplex.
Leg drop. Tag made. Springboard misses the target. Shifts it back onto him.
Now, what else are we gonna see? The superstar from the apron.
Golly.
Back suplex. Ooh.
Very nice.
Counters that.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Snap suplex. Shoulders down for the count. He deflects it right back.
A counter answered by another counter.
The challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here.
Kicked over the top to the floor.
Not even missing a beat,
just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy at will.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Three. Four.
Here we go. Nope.
Fake me out again.
Five.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Six.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
Oh, he barely came up with this.
Hurricane Rana on the floor. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Tag made, fresh man in.
And up the turnbuckles, we
taking flight.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
How's that for a counter? All right, sliding back in.
Ooh, well measured.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Bad predicament right here.
All the way to the floor. Ooh.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Piranha, ideal meal. Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up. Oh, and a reversal. Get him into the corner.
Got that boot right up against his face.
Kick from behind. Ouch.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well. Cross the top rope all the way to the floor.
Straight impact on the throat. Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Oh, there's the bridge and the Muda lock is applied.
I have no idea.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, red in there.
Hellacious power slam.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. His arm shot off the mat.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Turning the tables.
He fends off the attack.
Elbow drop right on point. Into the corner now.
There's the tag. Double Irish whip.
Kicks!
Adding insult to injury.
Scouted. answering back. What a punch.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
He's turning the tables.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Clothesline.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Tag in.
Tag's made.
Whips across the ring.
Oh, double shoulder block.
Drops it right to the knee. Got the leg.
Dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Just wearing down the opponent.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Driven down. Champ nervous.
He just won't give up.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
There it is.
Back suplex. More to come. And a leg drop for good measure. Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and up. Boom, DDT.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Dropped him.
Trapped in the corner.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
Oh, my God.
The challenger is not in a great place.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Tag made. Tag made.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is,
look at the elbows. Frankensteiner! Sights set on the top rope.
Oh, look out.
What an incredible moonsault.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like
this can't bode well.
Shining Wizard! The champ has this one in hand now. Ooh, bullseye!
I think the champ's got it.
good cover.
Two. He keeps his team in the match. He's a projectile now. That's going to hurt.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He's returning fire. Hurricanrana. Unbelievable athleticism.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Launcher.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Spinning kick to the gut.
He skirts around it. Just one step ahead.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. What athleticism!
And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Here comes another one!
The champions need to finish the job.
There's the position. Looks like the Muda lock.
The bridges and the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught in that submission any longer.
The champ looking out of sorts.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Series of reversals.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
He turns it around.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Now that is why they're the champ.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Serena Del Sol.
The champ will stay champ.
Oh, what a counter. Solid punch.
And shatter a jaw.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Enter gear here finds its mark.
He switches it back around.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Up for the crucifix. There it is. Oh, look at this. Rolling.
Oh, no.
Rolling around the ring. The officials are trying to keep up with this. Oh, here it is. The pin.
It's coming in. Two, three. And the tag titles stay put.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners and still the WCW United States Wrestling Champions.
And the winner celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.